definitely a pungent odor in here, but nothing too disgusting. So Chad and Stuart are watching a batch of OMA right now. So you can actually see the washing process in progress. So over here they have a simple salt solution, a salt rind, and they're just applying it right to the rind. It is increasing the moisture and solidity on the rind, which allows this particular set of microbes that create this style of cheese to flourish. In this batch, we're also dealing with something else kind of funky. If you might notice some little gray patches on there, that's an unwanted microbe called mucor. It's not pathogenic, it will make you sick, but it is an undesirable in appearance on cheeses. It's very common in Europe. Europeans have a much higher tolerance for cheeses with a different appearance. it happens during the seasonal change with humidity. We sometimes will start to see a little bit of a mucor situation crop up. And washing is one of the best ways that we can eliminate that microbe. So we're building up all the good microbes that we do want.